Hello, I am Anju Gupta. I am headmistress, primary section, heading the junior section right from class nursery to 5. And the main aim of Ahlcon International primary school teachers is wholesome personality development of the children. Now, when I talk about wholesome personality development, there are two attributes to it. Number one, the kind of activities we offer in our school, which caters to the development of the children, not only physical but mental as well. For example, we have for very small children, for nursery and KG children, we have our toy room in which they play and in which they form many kinds of shapes and other kinds of learnings which they get from the toy room, right? So physical as well as mental. Apart from that, we have tabla, we have dance, where their physical effectiveness is prepared. Apart from that, we also have our good sports faculty. We have skating, then we have swimming, then we have squash, then we have basketball. So this builds their physical stamina. The second attribute I was talking about was towards the teaching side. How the teachers are able to build their physical as well as mental as well as emotional health. You know, nowadays emotional intelligence is more important than IQ is less important and EQ is more important. Emotional quotient is more important than intelligence quotient. Now, why this is more important? Because until and unless the children learn to face the failures, they learn and they understand that how they have to face any kind of failure they come to life, they will not be able to do well in academics as well, right? So therefore, we are very particular about building up their physical as well as mental and emotional health. Now, physical comes from the good food as well. So the class teachers who are sitting with the children during the intervals or during their lunch breaks, for example, I give you one example that one of the class teachers has made a rule that once a week the child has to bring green vegetable in the tiffin, and she herself also brings. So what does this results into? This results into a child getting a green vegetable, and mother comes to us and says that why should I make, I am working mother, why should I make two tiffins or two kinds of vegetables? So on Wednesday when I have to make a green vegetable, I make a green vegetable for the entire family. So what does this mean? This means that through the children we are reaching to the entire family, and the entire family has to eat the green vegetable that particular day on Wednesday, right? And some more examples, like on 26 January, Independence Day or Republic Day, the teachers say that please bring multicolored or tricolored food. Now the parent has to think. So one of the parents very, very diligently sent one sandwich having carrot and one white butter, homemade butter, and cucumber sandwich, and that child got the standing ovation from the entire class, and the mother was also sent a word of compliment. So what does this mean? This means that we are somehow promoting the healthy eating not only in the children but in the parents as well. Now coming to the values which we want to inculcate in the children, suppose the teachers are taking up the value of respecting the elders. Day in and day out, we are giving them examples that you have to respect the elders. Now, a mother comes to me during a PTM and says that I was somehow arguing with my mother-in-law on some important topic, which my daughter came to me and she said that you don't have to argue with the mother-in-law. This is what my teacher told me. And I immediately stopped arguing with her. So this means that through the children we are able to inculcate values not only in the children but we are able to shake the parents as well. So there is a chapter called green and called traffic signals, you know, in EVS, and that also only in class 2. So we generally call the traffic policemen from outside who come and talk to the children and tell them that it is very important for them to follow the traffic signals for the safe, for their safety only, right? So now the parents come and tell us that whenever my child is sitting with me, I am very conscious of not jumping over the red light, because I know that this is being taught at the school level. So this is how, you know, we are trying to reach out to the parents, and we are having donation drives as well. So through donation drives, we are reaching to the parents, and community outreach program we have through the parents, through which we are able to help the people who are in need. We have children in our schools there who are economically backward children, and they need support. They need financial support. They need support in the form of the books, in the uniform. Through children, we get them all these things. So this is how we are inculcating a feeling of, doing something for other, compassion, okay, empathy for the children. So this is how we are inculcating these all important ingredients to make them wholesome personalities. Thank you.